This is by far the yummiest spaghetti squash recipe I've ever had. It's so easy and healthy, you have to try it. Cut the spaghetti squash in half, take the seeds out, add some ricotta cheese, some pesto, and then some feta. Sun-dried tomatoes, cover those in tin foil, put them in the oven for about 45 minutes, and oh my gosh, just mix it all together, and it is absolutely delicious. Best substitute for pasta ever. Yummy.